Here. Come on. Beecham V. Wow. This is fucking awesome. We are going to have one hell of a party night here in Sofia tonight. I got together with these fine boys, Iriden guys. These guys are awesome, awesome, awesome humans. And it's a very exciting night because tomorrow, Evo goes to the hospital to become a woman. It's good, Evo. His name next week will be Evolina. I love you, brother. I love you, man. This night is about having some fucking fun, okay? We're gonna take you through a whole lot of years of songs in my short 2 years of career. Yes, I'm only 16 years old. And thank you. Thank you very much. Is that your husband? Oh, good. I'm just kidding. Thanks for being here, everybody. We always have, you know, as musicians and performers, we have our favorite songs. So tonight, for me, is about that. I'm playing some of what I feel are my most favorite songs off of different albums. So I want to just kind of take you through a little bit of memory lane. And I think you'll know this one off of Hardline Double Eclipse. Check this out. Somebody call the doctor. Good night. Thank you. Uh-oh. Благодарю. You okay, boys? Everything okay? You change your thing? You pull it out? You put the new one? Okay, good. We don't want anything on the stage like that. So Stanley on the keys here, man. He's great. So this song by request. Please, Johnny, please, please sing Temple of the King. One of my favorites. I'll sing it from my soul to yours. Enjoy. Trolling on the great black bear. One day in the year of the fox, when the bell began to ring, but the time had come, I want to go to the temple of the king. There in the middle of the circle to stand, searching, seeking, just one touch of his trembling hand, the answer will be found. Daylight waits while the old man sings, heaven help me. Like a rush of a thousand wings, he shines upon the one. When the day had just
to the table.
for rock and roll, da? One day, the year on the fox, he would turn, remembered well. When a strong young man heard the rising song, heard the tolling of the great black bell. One day, the year on the fox, when the bell began to ring, when the time had come. For one to go, to the temple of the king. Look at that here.
Johnny Sweeney! Woo!
Thank you. Let's see, let's see. Yeah. This is Stanley right here. It's my brother, my keyboard brother here, from a Bulgarian mother. Da, 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 da. Thank God for the word da, because I would be fucked. This is a very tough language to learn, so I will stick to da and Stanley, da da. So we were not planning to do this song at all. And then yesterday we were rehearsing stuff and Stanley said, please, Johnny, please, can we do it? I dream to play this beautiful music with you. Just like that. You said beautiful music.
Beautiful music.
Yeah, see? And I said, you kind of look like a taller version of Alessandro Del Vecchio. So it makes perfect that we do this song. And I happen to love this song. I got to tell you, there's a lot of things wrong in the world. There's a lot of things wrong. There's a lot of things wrong here. There's certainly a lot of things wrong in the USA. But I will tell you that right now, right at this moment, this is perfect. And it's perfect because we all have one thing in common. We have rock and roll in common. And we have love for rock and roll. Oh, I love you. I love you. No, not you, sir. Not you, sir. Her. So... you didn't know you're getting a comedy show, huh? So, one of my favorite songs off of Human Nature. This is called Love Is Gonna Take You Home. I couldn't believe that your touch was for me. The tenderness after the bitterness you see. I wouldn't have dreamed of the bond we had. 'Cause here we are now alone. And where wrong, when did we fall apart? All the emotion has gone away. Sing it with me. Whoa, what do we say? Love is gonna take you home. All of this life is worth fighting for. Whoa, 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 sing it to me. Beautiful. To me. I still remember those eyes were all for me. A question in your heart, what was lost, how can it be? Let's forgive and forget what we've known. 'Cause here we are now alone. And where did we go wrong? When did we fall apart? All the emotion has gone away. Hey, hey, whoa, whoa. All of this life is worth fighting for. Whoa, whoa. Sing it, Bulgaria. To me, you know, I'm standing tall, even if I have a storm inside. Well, I look so strong, but I'm like a leaf ready to fall. Yeah, whoa, Sylvia. All of this life, it's worth fighting for. Love is gonna take you home to me. Whoa, to me, yeah. Yeah. To me, yeah. Obi Chavi. Obi Chavi. Now's the time. Now that my brothers in crime have just woken up from that song. Evo, wake up. We're done. Wake up. He's ready for the Irrodin battle. Enjoy. You may.
Iridan!
Da, da, da. Da. We have a lot of beautiful Bulgarian women in the audience. Let me hear you. And we have a lot of other guys. Let me hear the guys. That's so awesome. The ladies are much fucking louder. Yeah, well, you know, I had to say that. Okay, how you doing over here? Okay? You feeling good? How are you, bro? This man traveled 19 hours on a train, 16.3 hours on a plane, 7 hours by taxi, and 1 minute from the hotel right over here. Thanks for being here, bro. This gentleman, all of you, all of you. I think that it's starting to heat up in here a little bit because I sense that, sir, are you okay? I think he's got a little bit, let me see. Yeah, he's got a little bit of a fever. I can tell, yeah.
Storm cold.
We're going to take you back. Back to 1992. When I was just a young boy, 10 years old. What are you laughing at? I am 25 years old in each leg. 25, 25. That's good. And young at heart, yes. And young in penis. What? Thank God for this. Okay. This song that I'm going to play for my beautiful family here in Bulgaria has been played. It has been played 9,342 times in my entire career. I hope you enjoy this one. We'll be right back. Благодарю. О, е, да-да-да. Yeah, yeah, just a minute. My manager over here telling me what to do. Do the next song! What happened? You all right, Demo? You breaking stuff again? Okay, take your time. Everyone, this is Demo tuning his guitar. Look at him. Have you ever seen a man so handsome in his guitar? I told you, we're going to have fun tonight. This next song we're going to do for you, I do this a lot with ARP. You know Axel Rudy Pell? He was supposed to come tonight, but he is also turning into a woman tomorrow. Axella. I hope you guys enjoy this song. This happens to be one of my absolute, absolute favorite songs on tour when I'm out there with Axel Rudy Pell. What is it? Absolutely not. You are so wrong. Wrong. You are wrong. You gave it away. You told the secret. Yes. I sing this one from deep within my soul for you guys. I hope you enjoyed. It's called The Line. When the candle fades away, love the morning, the sunshine partake. You can watch the children play. You know why? There's a hole in the sky with a cry for you and I. Well, we can't find a reason for calling. There's a new place to see, another world for you and me. One can be the bell which will be tolling. Yeah.
They crossed the line. They crossed the line.
Thank you. I want to tell you, I'd like to say a special thank you to Mr. Nikoloff, who built this beautiful place for us. Do you realize what you have here? We do not have beautiful clubs like this anymore. He builds this for you guys, not for himself, for you, to come here and rock and roll. Mr. Nikoloff, thank you, wherever you are. Thank you for bringing us here today. This is awesome. It's so cool. I'm going to come back tomorrow. Yes! What do you guys want to do? You want to hear something special? Okay, I'm not going to do what you want to do anyway. We're going to do what we want to do. I'm kidding. Also, one of my favorite songs. Play this right here for me, my brother. Let me hear this. The Evil All. This is Stanley on the keyboards here. Demo on guitar. We got Stoyan on the drums here. Evolina on the bass. Turning on the way through the gates. Благодаря. Yeah. What a great night with you people. Thank you. Благодаря. Costa Mesa, that's in California. Oh, Rock the Nation, okay. No. Don't say goodbye. A little bit for you. Don't say goodbye. Love is forever. And I need you to stay. Don't say goodbye. €20. After that kiss, you might have to go see the doctor after that kiss. Sweaty man. Well, I've been mistreated. You having a good time? Thank you.
my mind.
Whoo! I haven't played that version in a long time, man. They played like the whole fucking song, like the whole thing. Thank you, guys. That's the way to play it. I only played that much. You played that much. That was good, Evo. Ladies and gentlemen, Evo, the evil Evo, actually. He's not evil at all. He's a wonderful man.
Thank you, Johnny. You are very small for that.
Oh, thank you. Evolina, it's been nice seeing you as a man. I'm just kidding. Oh, shit, he's so strong. Like, do you ever meet somebody where they just touch you and it hurts? Him, he's like, oh, Johnny, I love Bulgaria. I love you. You poof. Oh, fuck. God, Jesus. Unbelievable. I got to go see the bone doctor tomorrow. Okay. Do we have time for more? Yeah? No one has to work tomorrow. If you have to work for any reason tomorrow, you are you're sick. Fuck it. You're not working. No work. No work tomorrow. We stay here. We're going to party till 7 a.m. You are going to party. I am going to sleep. Fuck, I'm old. So, yes, that's right. I am a 50-year-old man with an 18-year-old penis. Thank you. So, just a couple of things. I have a brand new solo record coming out July. You know about it? So, it's cool, man. It's really cool because I had the idea to do this solo album. I'm not really like a solo guy. I'm a band guy. Like, these are my brothers. I don't like the solo thing. But I did it for this young man who became, unfortunately, he became paralyzed. And he is now in a wheelchair. Young man, he was 18 years old. This kind of shit happens all around the world every day. But as an artist and a musician, instead of just giving money and saying, here you go, kid, I dedicate my solo album to him. And the coolest thing about it, I hope you understand me, right? Okay. Because I'm from New York, I talk very fast. What I do, I talk fast, I'm sorry. So, what's so cool about it is we made this site called Pledge Music, and it's pledgemusic.com/Johnny Gioeli. Hint, hint, hint. You want that again? That's pledgemusic.com/Johnny Gioeli. Giovanni Giuseppe Battista Patalino Perconi Gioeli. You got it? So, if you go there, you can read about Joe. He's the greatest freaking kid. This kid was a star football player. You've heard this story a lot. And then he dives into the water in Long Island Sound, and he hits a rock and said, Mom, I can't feel my legs. And now it costs about, in American money, it costs about $8 million for his life to continue. So, I said, well, you know, what can we do to help? And you guys did. So everyone comes to this website, and they donate money to this kid. And so I call this record One Voice, because all of you guys together, we're one voice. It doesn't matter who needs the help, where they need the help, but music brings us all together, don't you think? So One Voice comes out in July, so I hope you check it out now. Don't be scared. It's not one of these. Aah! It's not a record like that. It's a disco record. I disco dance. Come on, baby. Move it, baby. Come on. Oh, she's a metal chick. All right, cool. No, it's not a disco album. It's a cool rock record that I've wanted to make all my life, and now I have the purpose and the meaning to make it with all of you guys. It's called One Voice, okay? So please don't forget about it in July. When's it come out? July. Very good. All right, you remembered. All right. We do have time, right? Because I want to play some more. Let me hear your keyboards, bro. Let me hear this. Oh, I love that. Yeah! Stanley, you're beautiful. Look at this beautiful man. That is a face that only a mother could love. Wait, get a little shorter. Alessandro, Derecchio. Don't make fun of my Alessandro. Stop it, you. So Stanley at the keys. He's great. He's always smiling. Always smiling. Smiling. Smiling is a sign of weakness. You must be strong. There you go. He still smiles. All right. Very special ARP song for you guys. Goes a little something like this. See the sun over the rainbow. When the rain comes falling down, holy night, the spirit of the temple, they appear, take the crown. Revolutionaries were passing through the air. No one knows if he is there. Oh, strikes midnight, the mist begins to rise. Your master's calling your name. Soul to soul, the last light of eternity. Lost fools fall again. Fire in his grave, evil force has risen from the grave. Come on. Благодарю. You know what? Let's do another one. Come on. Let's do another one. Yeah. Let's do another one. Austin. Austin! Austin! I think that sounds like one more da 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 da. It's much too late. Thank you, Axel. You're too late. Ivo. Silly. Ivo. My brothers, Eridan from Bulgaria. Da da da. Make a what? No. Thank you, everybody. We'll see you next time. Thank you for being here for me and for us. Whoa! Good night.